Hostile UAV incoming.
Top fucking Monday on the other side. He's dead. Where'd I just respawned? They've respawned straight after me and killed me.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Hostile UAV spotted. UAV inbound. Hostile HDXD in your AO. Multiple hostile HDXDs in your AO.
I'm moving. Oh, come from our side.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Not very good for our first two games, like.
Never send an organic to a machine's work.
I know, yeah, they keep trying to roll on the machine. We're facing the clan as well. Bata. I'll get better, watch. I'll do a shit hot game by the end of the day. What's the week? We're done. Shit. Ooh, Man of War. Shit. ICR stock, need that. ICR, that's what I got all my shit with. If it's not that, it's the KM44. But the K, whatever, the one you like, it's a good weapon. Yeah. I just never seem to do well with it. I think that's the one where they sense decoys in it. So basically you run in, you push your special, it'll send decoys in while they're getting shot, you run it. Starting to move. Oh. The witch. Oh,
Hostile UAV spotted.
Keep starting to get like a little warmed up and then I get killed. Bastard.
Come on home.
Nearly.
Never send an organic to do a machine's work.
Yeah. The one that looks like Sub-Zero, that's the best. Bad looks of it. I didn't. Yeah. What? Nah, sad. Heartbreaker. 8 and 25 buzz kills. Get. matter what map's this. Oh yeah. Yeah. Silent I'm going for. And submachine gun. The air vector. First kill, I reckon. Oh, I just got killed by my own teammates, what a dickhead. Oh, you cunt. Oh, you bastard, he come from behind. Oh, you bastard. I wasn't doing too bad as well then. Oh, you cunt.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Oh, I'm sinking. Oh my fucking god.
No medals for second place. Crush them.
Oh my god. I had someone in my sight as well. It's progress. Why? Probably just blown shit house. Motor's doing the job. Very good. I can have deploy trap pod, which releases a deadly swarm of nano drones. Recover from position of your death. Nah, fuck that. Massive high caliber robot. Oh no, don't like that one. Throw shit so far. You kill too many on your own team. Nah. Oh my fucking god. Cheers, Beth. Thanks for your help. Oh my god, what a spaz I am. shit. Oh, cunt. Cunt, you're on to where he's hiding then. Sneaky, clever little bastard. Ready? Oh, just not there. No. What? What did you say? 8. 3. Push the middle square button in. See that activate camo. One next to me on the right. Well, I've been playing this, been up for a few days on the chow. Looking in a bush, and I see like an outside reflection. I'm like, wow, someone's there. Went to shoot and stopped. And then I've stared again, and it was one of those camouflage little shits. And then I thought, oh, that's a good idea, that I thought it would work for me, and it doesn't. It's one of the end ones, one of the little shits. Cunt. Right, snipers come. Oh. No, it's not. Oh, I couldn't even kill the person right in front of me. Oh no. Just killed the sniper in the upper window with an assault rifle. Bastard. Two more kills and I would have been second. That's what I mean. We would have won and I would have been second on the podium. Doesn't matter if you kill the most, your team's gotta win. It's all these bits you get through these boxes. You never had that on the PlayStation 3. For 40 coins. Yeah, all the time. All I want to do is do it. Pick up, pick up. Yeah, but no, because for one, a few weeks ago, maybe a couple of months, when I went to get my trainings. Yeah. Oh, Paulie went, I'm going to warn you now, he is big. He is huge. And I was like, sound jet walks in and I went, fucking hell. I just couldn't help myself. Nothing, he just smiled. He wants to live, didn't he? And then our Paulie's getting all bad on the cocaine. So, it's very emotional. Yeah. Fat motherfucker. Oh. The big one or oh. I'm in the house with you now, I'll watch you back. Well, I'm not there yet, so be careful. Oh, coming on underneath the window. Oh, thought they had both of them. Jumping little monkeys. That's not racist neither. Oh, one of them's hiding in the bushes by the steps that leads to your prayer scarf. Wow. Oh, got taken out. Oh my, I'm an amateur. Then could you make me pop a pad on it? Oh, I've just killed you. Cunt. See, you made me twitchy, you little nubbit. Again. And then a fucking, I don't know, a tank shoved up your ass as well, for good measures. And then shoot the barrel. See, what I... If that starts happening to me, I try and concentrate more on surviving than killing after that. And if that doesn't work, just go up there and go all commando. Take no risks. One of those methods have got to work. Me, it's a silent move. Shoot, silent move. Shoot, silent move. I'm rock. What perks do you use then? Yeah, I use Hardwire, I also use Blind Eye and the Eagle that shows you where the footsteps are.
Care package overhead. Friendly UAV inbound. HCXD inbound.
Wait, did we win? We won! No thanks to us.
Try it. There's no way you'll win.
With the stuff inside the polish. Don't ask. Please don't ask. It could be the goodness or the badness. Yeah, but I've done the best so far. What is it, like 17 kills and 8 deaths? You probably never did. It is. What? Yeah. There's one in Birmingham. That, you know, in New Brighton? The castle. That's for Raven. Anywhere where you can get loads of people. A farm. No. No, they did though. Yeah. That's my atmosphere. Nah. Right, I'm going in the building using my sniper. Oh, behind us. Oh, I just killed one now.
Friendly ACXD deployed.
UAV getting used? Oh no. That's a remote control car there. Oh, not again. I've just been kicked. Well.